We love our technology. It really is a ubiquitous extension of ourselves. But what we noticed was a pattern of behavior. When people brought this new breed of devices to work, it really mirrored what we were seeing outside of work. People were much more informal, they were much more casual. So we undertook a global study, and what we noticed was these new technologies, this new breed of devices, and the new sociology we were seeing at work had driven 9 new postures that we'd never seen before. And what we heard was people were often in pain. Tablets were introduced just a few years ago, but the workplace and the seating experience had been designed for someone sitting at a computer all day long, not the way people are working today. So we basically deconstructed the chair and went back to the essence of the sitting experience. We assembled a global team and we took our inspiration from the human body at work, how it interacts with these technologies, how we move when we shift from using one device to another. The human body doesn't want to remain in one posture all day. It wants to be fluid and be supported dynamically. That's a big challenge. It caused us to fundamentally rethink how we do a chair. We looked at these new postures in the workplace and asked, what if we could design a chair that encourages motion rather than forcing the body to hold a pose, that supports your arms while texting, that cradles your back while you're reclining and scrolling, that draws you closer to your work so that you don't need to hunch over to see the screen, that fosters movement and changing postures as quickly as you change devices? What if we could design a chair as advanced as today's technology, a chair that augments our experience with technology? So we created Gesture, a chair that was designed for the interface between user and technology, inspired by the movement of the human body, created for the way we work today. It's a new science of sitting. When you feel it, you'll get it.